I don't like this test. So more so like lower back neural sort of pain. I don't like it because you're asking the patients to lift both legs up and hold it there for about 10 seconds. Okay, so to hold your legs. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. And then there's that to know. That in itself is quite a feat to do.
My core is quite weak.
But they call it the sort of milligram test. Are you able to hold the leg up for a few seconds?
Mm-hmm.
It's a very military biased exercise, that one. Yeah, we talk about lower arm this and lower arm back. It's not really, it's all hip flexor and lifts your leg up. But what it does, it arches your back and that sort of thing.
Mm-hmm.
And it will just leave you there for ages, minutes. And then come back in. But that would be like a milligram test. I might take that out at some point.